So we found the path that leads to the creepy puppy ground. Lucky this camera can go underwater so I can do things like this. That was a fishing, wasn't it?